Welcome back, 47. I trust you found your time in Paris successful. The agency has located your second target in the Italian coastal town of Sapienza. We have learned that Gary Lunn, formerly known as the Enforcer for the Sarajevo 6, is working at the Ether Corporation Biolab, supervising high-level security. This is an exclusive holiday destination, 47, and the agency would discourage a public elimination. Although the target was part of the same Cicada paramilitary unit as Scott Sarno, there is no indication that he has learned of his colleague's death. Lunn is likely to be found in the luxurious Villa Caruso or the Ether Biolab. You should expect access to these areas to be restricted and the laboratory security to be particularly heavy. I'll leave you to prepare. Good luck. Welcome to Sapienza 47. The biolab is located in the caves beneath Villa Caruso, with direct access from within the mansion. Good luck.
Notice how security is getting tighter and tighter, especially around the lab entrance?
That's because Caruso is creating a monster.
Wait, really? is exactly what I wanted to do with my day.
I got it.
Have a nice day, Doc. Hey, string theory, keep it up.
Looking good today, Doctor.
Right. Well, this is a control model of the carrier communications. We're in a critical stage of development. Infected cells have been thousands.
Yes.
Yeah. This is a compound that breaks down, which protects the virus. Check. Check. Check.
Play any sports in your life?
Probably not.
So, any breakthroughs?
I don't know. DeSantis seems pleased. I can never tell about Caruso. But, I mean, the amount of data we're collecting, it's just accurate. It's fickle, all right. Still. No one said it would be easy changing the world. But I'd better get back. Let's grab a pint later, yeah?
Money has been wired to your account.